You will never again see a tweet from President Trump. A short time ago, the company suspended him forever. Here's what his account looks like right now. 88 million people following nothing. Everything he's ever tweeted or retweeted, removed. The company issued a statement explaining the decision was made due to the risk of further incitement of violence. Further incitement of violence. Following a review of recent tweets from the president, one of those tweets announced that he will not attend Joe Biden's inauguration. The other called his voters great patriots. Twitter sees both of those tweets as likely to replicate the criminal acts that took place on Capitol Hill. The suspension on Twitter, just the latest blow to a president facing growing calls to step down and threats to throw him out. Even the Wall Street Journal conservative editorial board saying it is best for everyone, himself included, if he goes away quietly. A rebuke in a paper owned by Rupert Murdoch, the founder of Fox News. In the last 72 hours, a wave of administration officials has stepped down. The departures, symbolic gestures largely, for many who had stood by and defended the president throughout his term. Among them, the Education Secretary, Betsy DeVos, the Transportation Secretary, Elaine Chao, and former Acting Chief of Staff, Mick Mulvaney. NBC News reports his close aide, Hope Hicks, also resigning next week, but that her decision was planned before Wednesday's assault on democracy.
Shepard Smith here. Thanks for watching CNBC on YouTube.